so there it is. I believe that's the butterfly from that caterpillar. I showed it earlier. This is like 2 weeks later from when I originally filmed the caterpillar, and I wanted to kind of film the caterpillar for a while. The problem is the thing just disappeared and I couldn't find it. So I don't know where it went, but next thing I know, I see this thing in the greenhouse. So I can only be under the assumption that this is the butterfly from that caterpillar. It is absolutely gorgeous. I'm going to attempt to save it. And that's it right here. I don't want to hurt it. I want to be as gentle with it as I can. See, I don't know what these things eat, so it's probably better off I let it outside rather than just try to leave it in here. It really needs to be outside. If it was pollinating my flowers, I would leave it in here, but again, I don't know what these eat. I don't know if they eat pollen from the flowers or insects, but look at the pattern on that. Isn't that a gorgeous looking butterfly? Absolutely gorgeous. Get a good look at his face. This is beautiful. All around beautiful. So, look at that blue color on the bottom. Just gorgeous. So, yeah, I'm just going to let him go outside. I don't think leaving him in here is a good idea. But it's not a monarch, so I'm not sure what kind of butterfly this is. So if you know what butterfly this is, just comment below and let me know. And I'll look it up. All right. So I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.